Hello and welcome guys to a new episode on Top Drives Fnatic. Today we're gonna do some more events, so let's get into it. We've got some rewards of the Koenigsegg Gemera HV Quals, I think. And of course some other rewards. So let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5. Nothing that usual in there. Okay, let's see the quals. Yeah, I look pretty alright. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god. And I get the reward, yes. I mean, it's a new car, but I'm annoyed that the super rare pack is that bad. Then the daily event did pretty regular. It's fine. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's add them all. This one is new American Overdrive. Okay, but let's get into the prelims. Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking. Okay. Okay. I'm just looking at what cards I have. Okay. I think I'm gonna use you. And I think I'm gonna use maybe you. No, I think you. Yes, then like this, use you, use you, and use you. This will be a great team, I think. This one there, this one there, this one there. Take the L, take the dub. I still lose this. Okay. Then let's do like this. Take this one out. Car attributes. $4.589. $4.390. Let's go with this. You're the fast one. You're the rain. City streets. G-force. Like this. Easy. Let's go. Okay. Gonna need you there. You there. Like this. Let's see. Okay, we don't win this. Do we win this? Yeah, it's pretty fast card, okay. We're still losing total. Fuck's sake, what are the rewards? Oh, this card will be great. That's new. I think this one is new. I think this one is new and this one is new. So we'll accept basically everything. You there. You there. You there. Like this. Let's go. Okay, let's go. You there, you there, you there, you there, you there. This is an easy dub, right? Exactly. But how many people are we in this? 100. Oh shit. I'm gonna draw back very fast then. That's an L. But let's go to racing on the seashore. Okay. We need one car. Like you. We need one car. Maybe like this. And one car, maybe more like this. Okay, zero to 60 time, you, and you. I think that's fair. I think that's fair. Let's go. Let's go. This is a pretty alright team, I think. We win. Okay, this is a bit unfair. A bit unfair. You. I don't know. I'm just doing something. I mean, it's against the CPU, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. So one is this. One is this. One is this. One is this, one is this. Let's see what we make. We win. We're 16. Which I would be really happy with. Okay, let's go. You there. You. There. You. There. Like this? I don't know if that's gonna work. I mean, it seems like it is. Well, I'm fucked. I have to try like this. That's fine. That is fine. Oh, it just is. Now I have to win this. I don't win anything. Never mind. Never freaking mind. Daily event. Okay, let's see. Probably you. And probably you, right? Yeah. Then like this. Like this, and then like this. Needs to like this. I think this is a fair team. If it loads. Hello. Can you load for me, please? Okay, it finally fucking loaded. Let's go. You are for this. You are for this. And you are for this. I think this is fair. Okay, it still doesn't want to really load. Okay, so I couldn't play the game for 20 minutes, but oh, I'm back. But it didn't save my team, as you can see. so let's make it again. I think it's you. It is. Let's look. It's you, and it's... Hello. 0-69. It's you. Okay, let's go.
Okay. So that was annoying, like this. Okay. But yeah, I don't know what happened, but I just couldn't play for 20 minutes, but I'm back. No, that's Eminem. I'm not Eminem. Okay, you could go there.
Something like this. I mean, I'm losing, probably. Yeah, this ain't my greatest event there is.
Okay, twisty, hairpin, twisty, MMO track. Let's go. Okay, this one is dub, yes. Okay, this one I'm not gonna do well on, but I mean I accepted that.
I knew that already actually. You there, you there, you there, you there, and you there. Yeah, I was gonna say I lose this for sure, but I win in total. Yes. Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's just go. Don't really have a choice, have I? You there? I'm gonna put you there. No, I'm gonna have to put you here. I'm gonna have to put you here and you there. I mean, this is the same opponent I came up against last time and I lost with 150-100. And it's probably gonna happen again. Yeah, 154 even now. So it didn't make it better. And then we're gonna do overflowing overdrive, which I think it didn't save my team either. And it's gonna fucking hell, it's gonna load again. Okay, so I finally loaded. Now let's see if my team is... No, it didn't save my team. That's Todd. Okay, let's see. What do we need? We need a... Well, basically we need like this. I think we're gonna not need you. I think you something like this. Oh man, what is with this loading every time? This gets really annoying, especially because I'm already late to uploading this video, so then it's basically extra annoying. This event is still freaking shit for me as well, so look at this. It's just one stupid little hobbitish. Now this event really isn't working for me. I'm gonna be honest. Also, it's very hot today in the Netherlands. Like it's 20 something degrees, I think. Which for the Netherlands is freaking hot, and the sun is just shining. It's beautiful, but it's... I mean, I'm sweating my ass off here. And tomorrow is gonna get like even hotter, I think. But it's fine. I will survive. Just complaining, because actually I'm really happy that it's this weather and not raining all the time, because that's typical Dutch weather. So I can't really complain, but I do complain. That's what I'm saying. Like in the Netherlands it's never good. Then it's too hot, then it's too cold. The only like really annoying thing about the Netherlands is about the weather, well of course it's raining much, but no, when it's hot it's like you actually gonna struggle breathing a little bit, because it's not just like warm just like in Spain or anything. Tricking annoyingly like hot, like you're gonna sweat really much. It's not a nice heat, but I mean it's better than the cold. I don't like, well at least I don't like the cold. But yeah, I'm just rambling something. But I think I'm going to end it here. So I want to thank you all for watching. Please have a great day and I will see you.